Hey, hello everyone. Some of you might be wondering how to get the image information from Lab 1. Sometimes we need to look at the information, the properties behind a photograph so that we can solve crimes or gather information for editing photos and Photoshop and for a whole host of things, for website publishing. So here's how you do that. You take the photo that you're looking to get the information from, you put it on your desktop like that, you see it's over here, you right click on that photo, choose properties, then select details. When you do this, a whole host of information comes up on that image, such as the dimensions of the photo, the width of the pixels, the height of the pixels, the dots per inch, meaning the resolution of that photograph, even the color representation, RGB, and then there's the information regarding the camera that was used to take the photograph and what type of f-stop. So this information can be very useful, especially if you're working in Photoshop or if you're, like I said, you're trying to determine what kind of device was used to take the image or lots of details that you need to carry on your work on a daily basis. So that's all she wrote. I hope this helps a lot. You can see everything here. It goes all the way down. Even it shows where the file is located and the name of the individual's computer. In this case, I'm using a friend of mine's. Okay, so that's all. I hope this helps. Have a great day.